All right, so we got David doing alligator walk. He's got his feet on the slides, as you can see. Gets the first cone, gives 10 perfect pushups. See his head in neutral position, shoulders right over his hands, hips nice and straight. And then he's going to alligator walk it forward again to the next cone and do 10 more pushups. So this is a very good core exercise, very good upper body pushing exercise, and very intense aerobic slash anaerobic exercise. Good job, David. Form's good, really good. So 20 pushups and about a 10-yard alligator walk. Nice.